I certainly want to wish the athletes the best. I would say we believe in you. Never doubt yourself. You're here because you deserve to be here. So what I want to say to you is, this is your time. This is your moment. Throw your heart over the bar and your body will follow. Give it your all. We're proud of you. Once you know you put everything out there, you can leave the rest and you can hold your head high. All the best.
I'm looking forward to the competition because we don't get much in Cayman, so I think it'd be a really good experience.
I'm looking forward to competing with a bunch of other girls, same levels as me, and it'll be a good atmosphere.
I feel proud to represent Cayman because just to give Cayman an image and such.
I'm feeling good. I have faith in my training, and I'm happy and like I'm prepared for the game.
I'm looking forward to feeding off of the home crowd because we'll be comfortable in the stand, well, on the track, since this is our home stadium. So just mainly the support from the crowd.